Let's rock! What is going on, ladies and gentlemen, and it's Vast. Welcome back to the channel. In today's video, we are playing Gotham Knights. I hope you all enjoyed that montage I threw in at the beginning there. I like to do those from time to time. I think they're pretty fun. And yeah, I'm just going to keep this intro short and simple. As you can see from the thumbnail and title, this is just a mashup of funny moments that my brother and I had when we played this game. I threw some funny edits in there. You know how I like to do it. And yeah, with all that being said, I'm just going to let y'all watch the video. I'm just going to leave y'all to it. Thank you all for watching, and I'll see y'all later.
I'm excited for this, man. Coca-Cola has joined the game. All enemies are now stronger. Damn! All right, bro!
There.
What's good, man?
Not much. I mean, the game. The game's good so far.
Yeah, so you chose Red Hood. Excellent choice.
Yeah, this guy's just a fucking tank.
Well, I picked Batgirl for very obvious reasons. I mean, she's pretty good. I mean, can you just take a moment to admire the backside?
I mean, let's just admire. Let's just give it a moment of silence.
Moment of silence for that ass. All right. Hey, where you at? Hey, there he is.
All right, follow me. To the bat cycle.
I know how to pop a wheelie. Popping donuts. Figure eight.
Gotham Knights.
Gotham Knights in a nutshell.
Can we go back inside real quick? No, actually, never mind. We don't need to. Can we go back inside?
Yeah, we could go back inside. Dude, there's an upstairs here. Wait, dude. You're gonna wanna see this. They got the Batman logo on the DVD player. We gotta wait till it touches the corner.
That was quick.
You saw it touch the corner?
Yeah.
Mine's not touching the corner at all.
Why are we seeing different things?
I don't know.
We're just gonna get on with this game.
Yeah.
To the West End District.
Trying to catch me riding dirty. He ain't gonna catch me riding dirty. With Batgirl up in here, Gotham Knight, sucker.
Alright, let's go interrogate these freaks, huh?
Alright, yes, sir.
Hey, robbery. Oh, wait, right here.
Damn. I overshot.
Yeah, okay.
Oh my gosh, they're beating somebody up. Oh no.
I say on three, we just go in guns blazing.
Alrighty, man. Your call.
Hey, the no killing rule doesn't apply tonight.
Are you sure you want to kill them?
Oh yeah, that's right. We have to interrogate them. Save one.
Get in, get one out. Wait, let me say like Ben Affleck.
Get in, get one out.
Alright, ready?
Yes,
on
sir.
Three.
Oh, damn. Let's rock! Woo! Oh! So, initial thoughts?
On the game, I like the combat system. I'm still kind of curious to know where the story's going, but I don't really know who the main villain of the story is yet. So, for some reason, I feel like it's Alfred. They had some weird shots of Alfred earlier that like was like foreshadowing that he might be the villain.
Well, the Court of Owls.
Oh yeah, that's right, they're probably the villain.
And Alfred's the leader.
Yeah, probably. I'm saying it right now, I think Alfred's the leader.
Alright, I got you on videotape saying that. Watch out!
They're breaking into prison.
For real.
Oh wait, we're supposed to be stealthy?
Oh, I don't know. Oh wow, did you just see that teleport?
I don't know.
I just teleported. Alrighty. Why are we even here? Is this prison even in use still?
This was like a cemetery.
I know, right?
Did we go in a circle?
Green bells. Oh my gosh, we did. Oh, we go this way.
Oh. Yeah, we're supposed to be expert investigators.
I don't even know our way around the prison.
Well, I'll show you how fast I can take them out, and then the next group of people, you see if you take them out faster.
Okay, I'm for that.
We're gonna see who's the better killer.
Well, I ain't no killer. I'm not a killer.
Well, I do.
Okay, Black Adam.
Oh, there's so many people, are you shitting me?
Well, you called this one, man. This is all you right here.
Okay, here we go. What's up, fuckers?
Damn, okay, you went in hot. What is he doing? You must talk to Alfred.
A good place to stop.
What is going on right now? Okay, he just fucking disappeared. How did he do that?
Tony, he's something not right with Alfred.
He's sketchy as hell, man. Alright, so let's go have a chat with the Penguin.
I'll get this person.
Oh, fucking shit.
I just saved your ass.
She done spotted me. Woo! Woo!
Dang.
Damn! Nice!
I'll get out of your hair after you answer some questions.
With the bat gone, you're not worth my time.
I mean, like, fucking roasted. Joking? High hands over here. Her outfit, like, barely conceals her identity, I feel.
Like most superheroes.
Yeah, like, you can still...
Like Clark Kent is straight up just him.
That's literally what I was thinking about.
Superman, yeah.
That's literally what I was thinking about. I was thinking about that during that whole cutscene. Like, you could still tell who she is. Like, she pops up in the background and is like, you're Barbara, I know you from college.
Like Ryan Reynolds' Green Lantern? Like, you can still tell that's Ryan Reynolds.
For real? What are you talking about? That's Green Lantern. Who's Ryan Reynolds? Oh, that's Ryan Reynolds? Dude, I didn't know that. I'm gonna go up top and jump off.
I wanna go up to the top and jump?
Yeah.
Are you gonna get a cinematic?
I'm gonna get a cinematic shot of you.
Okay.
Well, here, ready? I'm gonna come up with you, actually. It'll be more cinematic if I'm up there. In which direction are you jumping off?
That one that you're on, that side.
Alright. It's like, you are the knight. You are Coca-Cola. You are Redwood.
This city needs a new hero, and Batman can't deliver. I will.
Gotham Knights. Hey, what are we doing?
What?
What are we even doing?
I don't know. I just know I'm tired as fuck.
Look at Batgirl, looking pretty nice. She got the tickle bitties. You're firing shots at me right now.
This is what we do in Gotham Knights, but we're not doing the stories.
Yeah, this is me and this is my brother Knight's version of free roaming on this game. Dude, that ass on Batgirl is plump.
Dead ass though.
Okay.
Nightclub fight.
Dude, I
avoid
her because
I'm in the middle of a takedown. Beat her up. He's pulling out the music, he's kind of a sweet talker. Let's go! Oh, look at this shit. What the fuck is this? What is this?
It's another Corvallis member. Let me guess, he's like a sacrifice for the greater good or something.
They have to sacrifice him because that's just what they do.
Go left, crazy!
I don't have my subtitles on. I can't understand anything they're saying. What the fuck is going on?
You didn't forgive me. I made a mistake.
Oh, thank you.
It's Alfred. I know it has to be.
That's definitely Alfred's bitch ass.
Look, it's so clearly Alfred, right?
It's definitely Alfred. He's gonna take off his mask and be like, yeah, we weren't surprised. You're Alfred.
I have a bombshell announcement to make, guys. I'm
Kylo Ren.
You're Kylo Ren.
Oh my gosh. Batgirl! What is going on? What the heck?
Oh, wow.
Oh, hell no.
This is like some soft stuff.
I know, right? What? They have to, like... Wait, look at this. Wait, this guy's gonna die! Wait, bro, we can't leave him!
He just fell 100 feet. He's already dead.
We can't leave... Oh, hell no! I'm sorry, bro. You're gonna have to die. Oh, damn! I'm dead. I'm gonna get the cinematic shot.
It's you gotta time it right. I know exactly when you gotta time it. Ready?
Go, man.
As soon as it comes back.
Go.
Right now.
Okay.
That shit.
Oh shit. Solid landing. What the fuck? Is that skulls? That's how many people they've sacrificed for the greater good. And they still ain't gotten any progress.
We're out.
CCN. We're at the news station. Oh, GCN. We're at the news station, right? Is this the news station?
Is this the news station? CNN's the core of owls?
GCN.
Oh, is that what that is? It's GCN?
Yeah.
Are they quarter vowels?
They've been telling us fake news.
Is it Belfry? Oh, Belfry's right here.
Yeah.
Wait, so we're right next to the quarter vowels? No wonder Alfred gets here so fucking quickly.
Yeah. I'm gonna look at Alfred. I'm gonna investigate that 5 o'clock shadow. This dude doing sit-ups while playing Angry Birds?
Get off that thing. You're gonna fry your brain.
I agree. Look at that 5 o'clock shadow. It's literally the exact same thing.
Look, come on, look at this. Look at it. Look at that smile. That nose, those eyes, eyebrows, forehead, all of it.
Alfred is helping us find the court of owls.
Alfred's the type of person that's going to lead us into a trap or try to delete any information off the computer that we found.
And then tell us it's just business.
And then try to sacrifice us for the greater good. Facts.
Cut him with the range because he's dodging like... Wait, hang on. Wait, here, ready? Back off of him and then just try to hit him with light ones. He'll dodge everything, even if we do it at the same time.
Damn!
he can't be touched! This bitch is MC Hammer!
Belfry, you there?
Why do they call him Belfry?
How does Alfred get around so fast?
Alright. He's cutting out because he's in the underground sewers right now. He's not getting reception.
How the hell does he change his clothes so fast?
Dude, it makes sense that he just cut out, man. It's probably because he's underground in the sewers and can't get any reception.
We did say we lose comms down there. All arrows point to Alfred.
Yeah, for real.
It's like that scene from Get Hard. It's like, Martin. But it's like, Alfred. It's like, Alfred. All arrows point to Alfred.
So funny.
So it's Alfred.
And you're off to the court of owls. Hey, watch that ledge, though. Oh.
Never had that offer from a weirdo in a mask.
The only one hiding behind a mask.
Alfred! Oh, never mind. I thought it was Alfred.
Dude, look at this. I just got him corner trapped. There's nothing he can do all the way to death.
Oh my gosh. He can't do anything. He can't compete.
Hey, this is gonna get nerfed for sure.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, damn. He got away. You thought, bitch?
Yeah. Right here to it.
Right back in the corner.
And off the bay.
Ah! You got no chance of survival. Yeah. Woo! What is going on right now? Look at that view. Oh, hell no. All right.
Who's in the tank?
Yeah, is it Mr. Freeze?
Oh, it's gone.
Oh, hell no. That ain't good. Is it the Clayface? Who is it? Bane? Oh, hell no. Oh, hell no.
Oh, I saw this on YouTube.
It's the fucking rat guy. That's a bat. He was an Arkham Knight. Yeah, this guy was an Arkham Knight. It's good to see you, man. Oh, shit. Bro, help me. It's Kirk Langstrom. Come over here, motherfucker. It's good to see you. I haven't seen you since Arkham Knight. Damn, he's swatting me. He wants to bite the Barbara Gordon juicy booty. He wants to bite the Batgirl's juicy booty. He can't get it, though. He cannot get it, though, because it don't belong to him. Fuck. He coming in hot. He coming in hot. Here, Trey's already. We gotta beat him at his own game. I'll be right back. What's good, bitch? That was terrible. Yeah!
Flew at him.
That just literally did nothing. You wanna fuck off, man, before I make you my man, bitch? Oh, no, oh, you wanna fly now? They fly now. Cuckoo! Cuckoo! Cool! It's a dark hole, shit!
Oh, wow.
What the fuck? Is that Batman? Oh, hell no. You gotta fight Bruce, man?
Why don't we just knock some sense into him?
What's up, bitch? Come on, motherfucker!
12 seconds later.
Come back!
What's that?
Bruce! Oh boy, yep, here's this chick.
You know what?
Oh my gosh! You just came back!
I knew we were gonna have to fight her.
Yeah, finally we get to fight this chick. Come on!
Many, many minutes later.
I'm one hit!
She's dead!
Oh, watch your back! Oh my gosh, are you kidding me?
Lord of this shit.
I'm still one hit! Are you fucking kidding me?
There's a round two?
Why is there a round two?
So much later that the old narrator got tired of waiting, and they had to hire a new one.
Hey, she said.
Let's go!
Yeah.
Sit down! It's 2 a.m.
Oh my god.
I have to work 8 to 6 today.
Oh my god.
And it's 2 a.m.
I'm off, so that's nice.
That is very nice. Can we roll the credits so I can go to bed? He go right off into the sunset.
He came back and died immediately.
He could have just put that bitch on autopilot.
I know, right?
Cruise control. Why? We'll find out in Gotham Knights 2.
Exposing Jacob Kane was only the beginning.